Okay, welcome back to part three. We just ended off on part one and part two. We just cleaned out some of these, I'm not sure if they were bandits. From this area here, did a rest. Got some loot, doesn't seem like it was big upgrades. Me being an idiot. So we're just going to explore this area first. So we're gonna head down here.
Thank you, Gimblebok. Everything all right out there?
We'll see if the deception roll will work. 50-50. Okay, not bad.
Oh, I told him it wasn't safe out there. Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages.
What an idiot. Okay. Good job running, you loser. Dead. What an idiot. I mean, he's trapped. But easy.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
What a negative, Debbie Downer. We'll give some of this trash to her. I know in the what is it, E3 or something like that, whatever preview they had.
No more prayers.
They said you can like turn off like the candles. And you get like a bonus to sneaking, so you never know when I have to run back here. We're gonna lockpick this. Is it just her? As if so, we can literally just like. Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, she dead. Granite bench. Anything worthwhile in this here? Not really. So I was kind of hoping that she would, like, sleep and heal, but that's too much to ask for.
No lock, no handle. How does it open? No lock, no handle. How does it open? No lock, no handle.
Okay, I get it.
I ain't going home empty-handed again.
One, two, three. Let them come to us. What as I do that? So we're gonna do that. Oh, they have four. Did not see that. You got wrecked. I'm gonna go back to hiding. And now we're gone. Hide.
Ignis.
And now we're gonna hide as well. That should force all of them to come through the choke point. Yeah. Lovely.
Mortem tuam sum.
This is great. I am going to lose. Okay, that's... Okay, that's good. We're gonna hide here, probably.
Take you.
And that's it. Lovely. Going to help him now. Ay, ay, ay. I think he's going to be the decoy. So... that's out. I run back in and turn, have him help her, or have her help him, and Navi goes down again. That's fine, and that forces him to peek. And then we're gonna end here. Okay, that's good. Good, 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 good. He's dead now. Let's see.
It's been a long day. I need to rest soon.
Like, how am I supposed to revive this? Lovely boys. Okay. Oh, it's on the ground still. Okay, short rest. What do we have for weapons? Same as before. Wait. Yeah. Let's check him out. Okay, same thing.
Take your...
Seems to be nothing.
This text is ancient. A dedication to a forgotten god?
Something over there.
Oh, look at that. Perception.
I wonder what that did.
Yeah, what did that do? Oh. Okay, secret room. Checking.
Wasn't built for the living.
Oh, okay, this is definitely the sneaky part.
See any way to disarm it? That's curious. It won't move.
Okay, so my perception right now. Okay, there's definitely going to be someone in this. Or not. Oh. That's heavy armor. It's not bad. I think she was just wearing 13, though. So I'm not sure that would make much of a difference. Oh. Lovely. Okay, that was not a good idea. White. Lovely. PogChamp, boys. Okay, let's go see how far back we are. Please don't let me have to fight those guys again. Wait, what? I'm so confused. What? Really? Okay, well, that's gonna be ended for today. That's not happening. So I'm gonna redo the campaign, and I'll be back when I get inside that cavern, crypt, or whatever. Feels bad, men, boys.